turning 16 on August 21st. Always out in the streets, didn't know what her life was worth. Made the wrong decision.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, guys?
Nothing, chilling outside.
Why are you chilling outside?
Because I don't feel like talking on the phone. I don't feel good.
Why are you talking to
me? Because I'm not going to school anymore.
Where you at?
I'm outside in front of my house. Hi, Joe.
Banging party tonight, so what's up? You guys, no, I'm trying to lose you.
What's wrong? I feel like terrible.
Girl, you know you can tell me anything, we go way back.
I don't want to tell you, you look at me differently.
Nah, never that. You're my homegirl.
I'm just coming for the clinic, that's where I'm coming from. And come to find out, I'm pregnant, and I got HIV. As far as the pregnancy or the HIV?
Oh, like, you know me, I want to keep the baby, but I don't want to keep it, and I got the virus, but I don't know what to do.
It don't matter what you say, what anybody else say. If I don't feel like getting treated, I'm not going to get treated.
I'm not gonna be here for you.
Like, what's up?
I'm gonna be there for you, but I'm saying you making a stupid decision, like. So how you wanna tell your mother and father?
So it's a school thing?
Do you want to know what's really going on with my life? Do you really want to know?
Yeah, what's going on with your life?
Well, first off, I'm pregnant. And then second of all, I have to get y'all in. That's why I'm not going to school, because I'm embarrassed.
HIV? What'd you get from me?